Hello and welcome back to Dark Souls 2, History, Lords, Indoril, and Mad. Let's talk to this guy now.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was just daydreaming, I think. My name is Kale. I'm a traveler, like yourself. I'm navigating the continent to create a map. Why cartography, you ask? Well, that's a good question. When I first came to this forsaken land, it was a curse? Something about a curse? How embarrassing. I seem to have lost my focus. But I do know one thing for certain. I have always been very fond of maps. I came to this land some time ago. Drangleic, the Lost Kingdom. It sounded so romantic. Have you seen Majula? Oh, there's a rather spacious mansion there. I've made it my temporary home, as something of a squatter, I'm afraid. Inside the mansion, I found a strange map, like none I'd ever seen. I believe that it's a map of Drangleic. Now I'm traveling the land to prove it. Yes, that's it. That's why I came to the kingdom. Wait. No. That wasn't it. Then what? I don't seem to recall.
A little bit of memory trouble. Comes if losing purpose and going slightly and slightly hollow.
Were you looking for that map? Wonderful. Then you're fascinated by maps, just like me. Shame on you. You should have told me before. Here, take this. A key to the mansion. What a joy to meet a kindred spirit out here. Incredible, really, isn't it? Such a map to be chiseled in stone. Oh, but one thing. I would not venture deep into the mansion. I can't be certain, but I've heard disturbing noises. Something about it feels wrong. Just be careful, please. I'll be back in Majula soon. Perhaps we will meet again, and discuss maps at our leisure. I'll be back in
a few
minutes.
Okay, thanks. Basically, that gives us a reason to return to town, but first of all, we'll have to take care of some other couple of things in this little zone, I think. Might be wise. For example, there's an opportunity for supposed vengeance here. Wait, no. This is not that archer. Oh yeah, it's that archer up there that, you know, we were over on that platform before. How did someone get up there to write the message? Quite something ahead, apparently, but there is no way to activate the wall if there is something actually inside the wall. So that's rather unimportant information, I believe. Whoops. Accidentally jumped a bit far. Happens. I mean, not far enough, actually. What is this? Here. But that looks like a hole to the water, and I don't think that is the wisest course of action. Like maybe if I went down here to recover this item, which is a titanite shard, which may be of use at some point in the future, like that might be the better course of action here. Which archer is currently hunting me, anyway? I think it's the one that I was just discussing earlier. Probably so. Okay, in that case, let's sprint up this ladder. Or as much as you can sprint on ladders. Seems like a silly concept, really. And then we'll come over here and see about fighting this fellow. Oh? For fuck's sake, you were immune for the horse? Okay. His immunity has been forgiven by the High Council of Flosses. By the City Council of Flosses, even. Okay. You want to throw fire at me, right? Wanna throw some fire over here? Give me a light. Spare a light, will ya? Oh, nope, that's not where I wanted the light. Okay, you spear fellow. Bring on your challenge. How the hell was that shield up? That's not right. Well, what is clear is the fact that we have a new shortcut available to us now. It goes right back to our bonfire. And that is the pursuer. That's nice. So the bird brings in the pursuer, does he? Oh! Yes, it does! That is not what I expected. Go away. Like, really, go away. Thank you. Goodbye. Like, seriously, I have no intention to fight that guy out of the forced battle. Okay, now... my plan of action is to try and take them on one at a time. This will, of course, not work. Probably. Most likely. Okay, can you explode that barrel over... can you explode these barrels over here? No problem. Oh! They don't actually strike hard enough to explode barrels. And that explains it. Whoop-de-doo. Oh, there's an item here. Well. I think I got the kill. And I may get the fall kill from that guy. And that still doesn't look like your shield was up, sir. But that's the advantage of spears, you know, you can attack with your spear up. Shield up, even. Okay, some Hollow Interesting Gloves for the offer here. Not exactly what we require. Okay, dude, did you die? Where is he? Okay, he must have died then. If he didn't, he will sneak up on us and try to kill us, but, you know... that's Dark Souls. Everyone is trying to kill us. Not too surprising, really. Okay. Human effigy, a life gem, a torch. An Estus Flask shard, always welcome. That means we can have one more Estus Flask. Some repair powder. Not as necessary at 30 frames per second. So, that's still pretty useful, I guess. Okay. Let's see if we can do a bit of this. We can, it was a bit glitchy because I didn't succeed at first, but... got the job done. Oh hey, I actually forgot to speak with you, you know?
I knew you'd be back.
Well yeah, we're supposed to converse a little.
My name is Melencia. You're a stranger to this land. Oh, we get as strangers these days. Everybody's gone and run off. Drangleic's been a pile of rubble since the war fought long, long ago. When the giants crossed the sea.
Right.
It seemed like the battles would never end. Poor folk like myself have nary a place to sleep. That's why I keep all me things right with me. You may travel light, but methinks you bear a burden of your own.
That can't be easy to travel with a bag like that. Plus you're like a little old lady. Like, how do you manage?
They say these trees grew from the remains of the giants. From each carcass sprouted new life growing into what you see now. But you hear what they also say? Don't believe what an old hag says. It's high time that I pick up a move. I've a bargain for you next time we meet, my love.
Sorry, I'm not really into you, but okay. See ya. Goodbye.
Lonely times these are.
Indeed, I didn't actually have a lot of souls on me. Not really sure what that's about. I get a few things. On the other hand, I haven't actually killed any of the ogres yet, so that may be the cause of the situation. Seriously? No one's interested? There we go. That's the primary strategy of these guys. You have to have one of them kill the... You need to have at least one of them killed by the bolt. Luckily they usually oblige. Whoop. Gotcha. Whoop. Not the best laid plan. Whoop. Whoop, 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 whoop. Okay. You wanna fight? I'll fight you first. Thanks. There we go. That's these guys dead. There is something to worry about downstairs as well, though. So, there is that. Oof. Also, just a handy trick. Wait, no, that didn't actually hit anything. Is this what hits the barrels? I'm sure. No, this doesn't hit the barrels either. This doesn't hit anything. So, how do I explode the stuff? Is this like a random chance? Yeah, okay, there we go. Oh, and that actually did kill stuff, so... There we go. Well managed. Trap ahead, therefore try blocking. I tried dodging instead because I don't think you can actually block poison. That sounds like a silly idea. And that's just a titanite shard. But you know what is not just a titanite shard? Oh, I haven't bought that. I haven't had souls. Right. That's an issue. Okay, this door doesn't open from this side. You know what? The people on the other side are very capable of listening. And if I go far enough, I think they lose enough interest that one of them wanders back into their room. Like, this try attacking message is really, really popular. Oop. Yeah. See, two of these guys is a problem. Yes, just proved by that as well. Oop. Drink up. That was my last potion. Whoop, whoop. I'm completely messing up all of my key operations here. It's like I don't remember how to play. But we did win. We did successfully survive this particular event because this guy did not actually notice us. Up until now. But he's the annoying spear man, so... Yeah. Okay, here. Sure, let's open that. What do we have? We have a life ring and a large titanite shard. I think that should mean that we should be... No, we still only have two of those. Oh well, we also got a new ring. Which does get us slightly over the burden... thing. Oh well. I also want to try something different, like... this. But this does mean... Ooh. Yeah, I need to improve my stats if I hope to do that. But it could be really fun. Okay, those are all broken swords. How are the boots? Is there something like that we can use? Yeah, but it's also pretty shit. Maybe if I go back to this for a while. Like, that's not terribly bad. Oh wait, this is the one I was using before, right? Because that's all of inf- Yeah, okay, let's switch back to this for a while. And, yeah, sadly, we currently cannot power stance these axes. But let's be fair, that would be amazing. which does mean we can probably have it on our main hand instead. Because the character is right-handed, as it seems. Any of these actually better? This is lighter, doesn't provide as good fire or... What is that? Dark defense? But other than that, it's a lot lighter. Not the stable though, so probably why it's a lot lighter. Alright, sir. I'm gonna heal up. The plan is to get ourselves killed over there by the looks of it.
Traveling all alone in these treacherous times. Well, I hope you have a very good reason. Oh, hogwash. Who am I to judge? My name is Pate. I journey hither and thither on a sort of treasure hunt, you might call it. Be careful out there. There's talk of unsavory bandits who prey upon travelers like yourself. Oh yes, you be cautious if you go any farther. There's treasure in there for certain, but the entrance locks from behind. I saw the same design earlier, and it's the same contraption, I'm sure. I was with this warrior, you see, and he insisted that he go inside first. The rather brusque fellow tried to swipe the loot for himself, but it trapped him inside. I still have the gent's ring. I do hope he wasn't harmed. I'll leave this one to you. I'm worried about what might be inside.
And I think with good reason. Wait, who? Where? Oh right, that's the other guys. Trap triggered. Alright, let's see what we find. Mostly those guys. Okay, cool. I think we can take them. If you fight smart. Lost connection to the server. That's great. Does mean we won't get invaded, but otherwise it's not exactly ideal. Alright. Alright. Yeah. Alright, alright, alright. Let's head on in. It doesn't seem like we're in too much of a threat here. Aromatic ooze. Not here. Here. So that, oh right, because we lost connection to the server, that's why we can't see messages that point out that the loot is here. Sorcerer stuff and an amber herb. Of course, sorcery is out of this character's reach. So, nothing to concern ourselves with right now. Wait. Wait. That wasn't grammatically correct, was it? I think it was. Hi.
Wow. I see you managed to escape. I hope that brave warrior didn't come a cropper either. Be careful out there. There's talk of unsavory bandits who prey upon travelers like yourself.
Is that so?
Oh. But you should take this.
Thank
you. It allows undead to call out for help to one another, across the fissures between worlds. With luck, somebody will lend you a hand.
Was it the small one or was it the decent one? I don't remember. Oh, I have both. Okay, cool. Also, since she hasn't left for Majula just yet, we can go and get that key and get to the chests. I think it was Plural. Hidden behind the Pharos Lockstone. Whee! Break the grates! Break the grates! Yeah, she's still here. Good. Hi. I'll buy something, alright. I'll buy your Pharos Lockstone. Nifty. I'll also want her branch eventually, but that's really expensive. Like, really expensive. I think what I did last time to get those was get summoned for the first boss like a million times. Because that is apparently how I manage things. I just kept letting myself be summoned for more and more events. Yeah. Okay, there you go. That's actually a plausible theory in this one. There we go. Smack it with a shield. Please tell me you don't have traps. Looks like you're safe. What was this ring? Ah, resist stamina recovery speed. Excellent. I'll take that. And you? No trap in you either. Good. Another titanite slab. I don't think I actually got any of my weapons completely upgraded in the first Dark Souls in the series, did I? Actually, I may have gotten the katana, but that was... Getting that slab, that wasn't easy. It was quite a challenge indeed. Okay, let's get the soldier armor and then let's just get out of here. Anyway, thanks for watching, I'll see you next time. The AI... Oh. I was about to say the AI isn't handling itself very well. But on the other hand, neither am I.